Pete, you seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess! Marco, what got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay? I am now. Thank you.
Spider-Man! Chief needs your help! Spider-Man, got a minute?
Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so.
Still got work to do.
Guys, see? Excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
Got them. This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did! Seventh grade me was so wholesome.
Okay, now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor. It'll give us a clearer signal. Network should be online. Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it!
Back in business.
crime report just came in.
Back it up. Let's go. We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load him up.
He's here! Smash him!
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch!
Stick to the plan!
I'll take you down!
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city? I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better! Like a compliment club! Compliments don't hurt anyone, and they're free! For example, you take a punch really well! Good job! Hey! I think I'm onto something! Less guns, more compliments! That was a big crew, taking advantage while the city's covered in sand. Wish I knew what got into Marco. More of them coming. Let's give him a warm welcome, Spidey style. Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Hey guys, my app is still down.
I know. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
Now you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on! You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Why try when you've already lost?
App is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low-sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Hey, Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand? Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh. I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal. Okay, local network is connected. Crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. We gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand? There's a locksmith up the street.
Grab this!
All of you guys are for one armored car? Seems like overkill. What if, instead of stealing, you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people? Right now, memorizing abstract equations for hypothetical situations.
Spider-Man's going down!
I think I like this kind of physics better.
janky. Nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people.
Thanks.
Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
Still got work to do. A crystal? I'll check it out. What the hell? Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
Miles, it's MJ. Just checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay. The doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated! Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it. Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice! Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay!
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you helped me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo!
Ah, it's the spider! Get him!
I'm gonna shoot him!
Paparazzi's bad enough. But Paparazzi was done? Y'all are the worst, you know that?
Give me a break, Spider-Man!
Why can't we all just let people be people? Let's check on that person in the limo.
Hospital?
J. Jonah Jameson. I gotta tell Spider-Man. All right, Mr. Jameson. Let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man! You gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in.
On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my
sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with us! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change.
Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency and I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't believe I just did that.
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.